Hi guys, so today I'm going to show you how to build a Lego block. So first you just get, you might want to get your brush and just do a little light brush over it. And at the back as well. Okay, and then now you just want to, if you want to just put a ponytail in, you can even just put it in by making your hair back like that. But what I do is I flip my hair over like that. And then get all your hair up. In your ponytail to make it a high bun. So that's the best thing to do. Now you're just gonna get a bubble and just put your ponytail in. I'm just gonna be tight. So now, because you put your ponytail in, it's tightened that side, tightened that side. So there's a new piece flowing out and it's tight up there. Okay. So now, just going to flick it back and push your bubble up a bit and pull your hair out like that. Now, you're just going to get one piece of your, split your hair into two. Your bubble into two. Get one piece of your hair, measure it up with this brush, and kind of swizzle it around so it like that. Now I'm just going to get a bubble and just put it in. So it looks like a tiny bubble bunny hair, sorry. So now you're just gonna, to make it look messy, you're just gonna pull all these bits out. And then just gonna check. So I just can see it's not sticking out like that. Now you're just gonna get these pieces, swizzle it around and tuck it under your bubble. Okay, so it looks like that. You might wanna just squeeze it out a little bit, and then what you're gonna do is you're gonna get the back of your hair like that and you're just gonna pull it back. And same with the thing on the side. So just put a bit of this out on the face. Okay. So that's how you do your own messy bun. Bye!